This is another example of how climate and land potential can result in different outcomes depending on with the same, you know, same number of cattle, same amount, because you have similar bomas in Lakipia where it's wetter and has more clay soils, and the bomas there, they remain way more productive for much longer, even during the drought. And so knowing the spots in the landscape that are more likely to be productive would help community resource assessors be able to target where to put the bomas better.